Guess what I found.
Yay!
He's worried about my hands.
This might be considered animal abuse.